We've caught up live with John Diclaro here on the difficult 10th hole. First, he was in there. Now he is right here. Oh, he punches that out, but it is racing quickly. Will it stay? No.